Question number 13. Let's look at the question. Two buses, one going from A to K starting at 8 a.m. and the other going from K to A starting at 8:50 a.m. share the same route and cross each other at 11 a.m. Okay. So one bus goes from K to A. This starts at 8 a.m. This starts at A to K at 8:55 a.m. They cross each other at 11. Now, if both the buses reach their respective destinations simultaneously, at what time do they reach their destinations? Okay. It starts at 8 o'clock and it starts at 8:55. So, it takes 3 hours to travel this distance. Say, let this distance be D1. This distance is D2. Right. So, bus, say, assume this bus is K and this bus is A. K takes 3 hours, which is 180 minutes to reach this particular point. And A takes from here to here, 8.58, 9 to 11, 2 hours. So, 125 minutes to reach this point. So, from here, it takes 180 minutes. From here, the other bus takes 125 minutes. After reaching, A takes say T minutes to reach this point. K will also take the same time to reach the other point because they reach the destination simultaneously. After meeting, they should take the same time to travel to the respective destinations. So, distance I have, this distance is D1, this distance is D2. This distance, say two buses, say K and A. Distance D1, K takes 180 minutes. Distance D1, A takes T minutes. Distance D2, K takes T minutes. And distance D2, A takes 125 minutes. We know that they are always proportional. So, I can say, since distance is directly proportional to time or directly proportional to speed, so 180 by T will be equal to T by 125. So, T square equals 180 into 125. 125 is 25 times 5. 5 times 180 will be 900. Right. So, T square is 900 times 25. Therefore, T will be 30 times 5, which is 150. At what time they reach the destination? So, after 11, they take T minutes, which is 150 minutes, 2.5 hours. 11 plus 2.5, 1:30 p.m. they will reach their respective destinations.